there, it's Marlene Helema from imagemaven.com, and in this week's video blog post, I'm going to teach you about the three elements that are really important to learn when you're first starting out with photography and that will help you to take better pictures. The first of the three elements is setting up your digital camera. Secondly, learn about composition. And thirdly, learn about light. Setting up your digital camera. Digital cameras have too many menus. They're too complicated for beginners. Sure, they can do lots, but maybe they can do too much. That's why we end up just taking pictures with our iPhone and stuff like that. So what I recommend is just learning a few things. File size, file quality, ISO, white balance, and how to read your histogram. Composition. Composition is sort of the gateway into your photos. As Edward Weston said, good composition is the strongest way of seeing. Even if your photos aren't technically perfect, if the composition's good, people will want to look at them. And number three is light. Light is like the paint of photography. The camera is the paintbrush. Light has several elements in itself. It has quality, quantity, direction. Have you ever noticed when light comes in a window and how it looks really soft on a portrait? Or what about the light coming from a sunrise or a sunset? Or what about backlighting and the drama that a backlit subject gives you? Just to recap, the three most important things that I think you should learn about digital photography to take better pictures are setting up your digital camera, learning about composition, and understanding and learning how to see light. Okay, here we go. Hope you take better pictures. And if you'd like more information or some free lessons, you can sign up for my e-course. The link is in the video description below. See you next week. Marlene from Image Maven.